yourselves. So I believe that you have to love yourselves first before then you can love another person.
And what's nice about this book is also interactive, so it actually allows you to jot down notes, you know, write your own stories and go along as you read the book. So I think it's a really nice touch.
I think the millennials will be able to.
And you can like doodle on it, you can draw on it, and you can like write your own stories.
You know what? I'm in the same chat with Robot.